For the villagers in Mali, farming is done to handle present demands. There is an urgent need for farmers to learn skills that will produce crops and livestock for both present and future needs.
Agile will be not just working directly with the producers, but working to train trainers so that this is not a case of Westerners parachuting in, helping a few farmers and going away. It's actually building the local capacity to continue to accelerate the improvements in productivity and practices that are so important.
I just really feel like it's so important that any kind of efforts to help that outsiders bring really work with what's already going on, and there's not this kind of external, we know how to do it and we're going to tell you how to do it, because as we see, that very rarely works in the development field.
Professeur. De la mettre la roue là. Il y a des baragnes. Tout le baragnes qu'on a, ni Agile Toromé, Agile International. On est à Agile Siramka. Avec des messieurs là, parce que des messieurs nous sont ni fantôme. Ni à aucun qu'on a comme d'un qu'on y. Agile c'est qu'à faire un chemin dans le cinéma, d'un an à ta oula. Oh, tu sais qu'à faire un bec à l'enquête au chemin fait.
One of the strengths that I feel Agile International is bringing to the world of development and sustainable change is a real focus on using the resources that the community already has.
The project I was on when I was in Mali previously was a big grant, and we came in just one time and then left. And I was frustrated with that, so I'm excited to be involved with this project because it gives us to be able to go in and make some changes, not just once, but over a long period of time, because that's the only way you make change. Within our program, we'd be able to supply students to the country for different areas. If it was an area that had cropping systems, we could get a student that was more suited for those kinds of things. If it was an area that needed more livestock help, we could definitely have students that had that expertise. But I think just helping the country not get to where the United States is, I think that's a ridiculous goal, but just to help them be more efficient in what they do, and in fact enhance their sustainability. Because if they can do it better and maintain that land and use some fertilizers, use some rotational grazing, and perpetuate good production, then they're going to be a lot further ahead.
Help us train farmers in sustainable agricultural principles. Your contribution will help us bring graduate students to Mali to teach farmers modern soil management techniques. Subscribe to our video series and learn more at agileinternational.org.